first time. It was their 10th UK number one album. In this week's UK album chart, ABBA's new album, Voyage, which has been released for the first time in 40 years, topped the list for the first time. It was their 10th UK number one album. Voyage sold 204,000 units in a week, surpassing the 139,000 units launched by Ed Sheeran's new, Equals, last week, marking the largest weekly sales in 2021 at the moment. ABBA also ranked 9th on the best compilation album, ABBA Gold, Greatest Hits. The film has been in the top 100 for 1,019 weeks since it was released in 1992, 65 weeks in the top 10. Shellen's, Equals, which was the top last week, retreated to second place. This week's New Rush is third with British singer-songwriter James Arthur's fourth studio album, It'll All Make Sense in the End, and fourth with Radiohead's Kid A, 2000, and Amnesiac, 2001. Joint reissue, Kid A Amnesia, fifth place as American R&B singer. Summer Walker's second, Still Over It, seventh place as Diana Ross in the original song, the new work, Thank You, for the first time in 22 years.